What is up guys, XG here, and today welcome to another video on FIFA 16. Today I was just bored, so I'm gonna do a draft, just simple draft. So let's choose our formation. I'm going for the 4-3-3-4-9. What kind of captains do we have? Proper Lewandowski, I've never used him though, so why not, right? We have decent captains, but let's just go with Purple Lewandowski, I think. Let's go with the bench. That's where we go first. Wow, we get shit keepers. It's good. Adrian. What defenders do we get? We get Bonucci. Decent. Gaia. Decent as well. Laporte. Let's just go with Gaia because he's fast. Ooh, Boateng. Or Lam. I don't know. Let's go with Boateng. Like, properly. This is only the bench. Better keep that in mind. So we're gonna go with Douglas Costa. Obviously, it's gonna link up there. Oh yeah, we get some bad stuff. Let's just take Perisic. See, he seems decent. Decent. Who do we have now? We have Insigne. Let's get that. And we get informed Douglas Costa. We get informed Diego Costa. Sorry. That is decent. Let's just go with him. Let's skip that again. This time it didn't work. We didn't get anybody. Let's go with Maxim. He's Romanian. Big up to my big Radu friends. What's up there? Di Maria. We're getting good players, but ooh, Rice. Fucking hell. Yes, that's good. We get Trapp, we got Müller, we get Bale. Jesus Christ, we can put Bale, it's not gonna fit, but we have to go with Bale, because he's a legend. Man of the match, what's his name? Man of the match, Bellarabi. Let's just go with him, I think it's gonna be good. So now, let's go with the proper team now. So what do we get? We get Buffon. You have no chemistry, but you're good. If we had Farman, could have been better, but yes, let's go with Buffon. No chemistry. I want to try and now those gonna go with Boateng. Actually, that's amazing. Right, we have Boateng, so we're gonna exchange Boateng real quick. He's German, but we have Boateng, so let's go with Boateng. Literally, maybe joking. Left back. So we're gonna have now. We didn't get anything, seriously. Just for the sake of it, like this, I can't do anything actually right now. Wow. I'm gonna take Mendy. Wow, I don't know. Don't ask me. Right back. Who do we get? Let's go with this German guy. For the Borsinski. Just for the chemistry, you know. It's German, so it fits well. Center mid, who do we get? We get Gundogan. That's good, that's a good choice to pick. Second center mid, who do we get? We get shit, and we get no one that's gonna give any chemistry as well, so let's go with Britton. CDM, skip. We get Spanish, we get. Oh, we don't get anything though. We're gonna get Nzonzi. We're gonna go with Nzonzi, swap it here, give some groups on link. Oh, right winger. Oh, blah. We'll get Mkhitaryan. We get a lot of these kind of players, though. Decent, but... Ooh, Depay, Neymar. Oh, decent. But I think we're going to go with a second, like... I don't really want to turn down Neymar, but it's not blue at the same time, so I'm disappointed. We'll go with the orange Depay. Let's go. So, let's try and make the team as much as we can now, and then I'm going to come back right after that. We have Mkhitaryan, we have Bellarabi. No, we have to change that. I'll go there. It's a bad choice, but yes. That's not right. That is not right. Don't play that. Yes, that fits correctly. Adrian knows it's gonna be there. Di Maria, Costa. That's screwed up. That's fucked up draft, man. At least we got good colors though. I guess. And that's a colorful draft. It's a colorful draft, so what do we have now? Let's put, nah, okay, that's good. So yes, let's go with, I hope, with a good one here. No one's probably that good. So, Serie A, 23, 23, Italian, Buffon. Let's go with this guy, Haya. So yeah, it was a really, really shit draft all in all, 159 rating. It's properly bad, but yeah. Anyway, if you've enjoyed this small video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you for another video. Peace out.